Cool, we'll get to that later. Now is the time for the end of Corellia, because I have to do it now. This video will be as long as necessary, because Right Arm, this is a long quest.
Imkanaya Nugam, Kinyam Nayalak Umnug Mege. Laporam Amka, Mamni Nikag, Nagnaya Mamni Kamga, Nayanam Ramkam.
It was an ambush, General. Imps came through a hidden entrance. Lost our CO, but the cavalry showed up just in time.
You've got my thanks. The Ion Wall did plenty of damage. But the Empire's recovering fast. The Corellian Council's shortcuts aren't helping. As long as the Empire has the Council, they have their inside knowledge. We have to find them.
Councilor Balo said they were in a secure location.
We've gone over the schematics with Captain Cantaris. He's identified a holdout room intended to keep the Council safe in an emergency. Darth Hadra of the Dark Council was their escort. If they're in the holdout room, she'll be in there with them.
There's an awful lot of Imperials to get through first.
We've mapped out the most direct route. My troops will be drawing a lot of their fire. You have Republic reinforcements, of course. Captain Kantaris is leading his own assault, but assures me, his officers will come if called. The Green Jedi has also promised to send who they can spare.
How can I reach them if I'm in trouble?
Our techs have rigged the legislature's comm stations to connect directly to Republic dispatch. Use them to call for backup. Remember, the Corellian Council is the Empire's ace in the hole. Find them before there are any more surprises.
War in here. I need trained soldiers.
Locating nearest Republic squad. Transmitting your location.
place is a maze. I could use some local help.
Contacting Captain Kentaris. Korsak is tracking you now.
Force would sure help right now.
Patching through to the Green Gardens, uploading your coordinates.
I assure you, Darth Hadra, this holdout room is impenetrable. The Republic will never break through.
Save your breath, Counselor. Even your little hiding place was not immune from the Ion Wall. You've turned the legislature into a battlefield. Is this your plan to lure the Council back to the Republic?
The Empire would let the Council go that easily?
You act as if they're hostages. Is it so hard to believe they would join the Empire willingly? After seeing the damage to the legislature, I was expecting an army. You should have come prepared. The holdout room is designed to protect and hide the Council. There are no comm stations here. All transmissions are blocked. Your allies are out of reach. Can you face me without your precious Republic?
I've beaten too many Sith Lords to back down now.
The Council stands with the Empire. Killing me won't change that.
Who said we weren't doing it for fun? When I heard you were going after the Council, I rounded up Korsak's best. I wouldn't miss this for anything.
Then you've chosen your fate. Those who resist Imperial rule will die by my hands.
Counselors, looks like it's just you and your angry constituency now. Acting Corsec Command can arrest heads of state with the Republic's approval. I want all of them. Counselor Belos, too.
But I spied on the Empire. I lied to a Sith Lord. I risked my life to help the Republic.
You were the first to suggest we join the Empire, Belos. How many credits were you offered to change your mind?
How can you defend joining the Empire?
You may be too young to remember the sacking of Coruscant, but we're not. The Republic didn't have a chance.
Which planet do you think would have been next? We did what was best for Corellia.
The Council made themselves kings at Corellia's expense. They all deserve to be punished.
Counselor Belos got us here. He's more than made up for it.
I don't know if I'll ever make up for it, but I won't let a chance to try go to waste. Thank you.
I appreciate what he did for us, but you just let a traitor go free. General Ayes will want a status update. Give us a minute to restore communications in here. Can you hear us, General?
Coming through fine, Captain. Without the Corellian Council's advice, the Empire's falling back on old tactics. They're not working. Once the legislature falls, the Empire will be vulnerable. I've got several squads ready to push them off Corellia, but they'll need a signal.
Broadcast comm in the speaker's courtyard. Your signal will hit every comm station on Corellia, if you can reach it.
Just give me coordinates and I'll move out.
The speaker's courtyard is being protected by Darth Decimus, the last of the Dark Council members sent to Corellia.
He convinced the Corellian Council to join the Empire. He won't let Corellia go easy.
You won't have any backup here. Corsec's holding the Council. The Green Jedi are defending their enclave, and my men are in position.
I'm a soldier. It's not my first suicide mission.
Hopefully it won't be your last.
Once you've defeated Darth Decimus, contact me on the broadcast comm. I'll be waiting for your signal.
This is it. One Sith Lord between us and freedom. Corellia's counting on you.
I'm pleased you survived to face me, Major. You've had a short but illustrious career. I've watched your progress across Corellia. The Speaker's courtyard has been witness to it all. From this historic stage, I'll declare Corellia an official member of the Empire. Even your efforts cannot sully that.
The Corellian Council's been arrested. You've lost your support.
So I've heard. But I won't allow their brave sacrifice to go to waste. When the Empire evaded, the Council provided coordinates. Coronet City's docks were emptied. Those who resisted were killed. The fleet moved into the shipyards. Imperial troops spread to Capital Square. Truly a glorious sight.
I doubt the Empire got a warm welcome.
Did you think the Council emptied the docks themselves? More Corellians support the Empire than you realize. One of your founders abandoned you. How much longer until Coruscant follows? Balmora? Ord Mantell? Soon the entire galaxy will realize your weakness. The Empire needs no weapons to destroy the Republic. Only time.
It's been a few thousand years. You must be pretty patient.
The Republic is on its knees. I intend to see it fall.
Darth Decimus is defeated, General. Tell your men the legislature is ours.
No need to. Broadcast comm just sang it across Corellia. It's up to our reserves to push the Empire out completely. But we're already seeing major retreats. Corellia is free. We're getting ready to declare a formal victory to the Senate. Head for the press room when you're ready.
Supreme Chancellor Suresh. Senators. The Republic's taken the legislature, and the Empire's on their last legs. It's all cleanup from here.
The message went out across Corellia, and I'm proud to relay it to you on Coruscant. We will have our victory. We had plenty of help from our allies, but one man stood above the rest. We owe our victory to his efforts.
I'm pleased to see you again, Major. You've done every man and woman in uniform proud. On behalf of the Senate, I'd like to thank you for your service to the Republic. The General tells us you were indispensable.
General Aves and Captain Kantaris gave the orders.
We haven't forgotten. They'll both be honored for their leadership.
The Corellian Council's decision to join the Empire must be addressed. Counselor Baylos will answer for them.
I know you consider us all traitors. But before the Senate condemns us, I'd like a chance to explain. The Corellian Council doubted the Republic's chances of defeating the Empire. We chose to join them, rather than be conquered. Some of my fellow counselors still believe this was the right choice. I believe it brought ruin to Corellia, and war to the Republic.
Coming to us helped reverse some of the damage.
I've done what I can to help the Republic win. With the Senate's permission, I'll spend the rest of my term restoring Corellia.
Do you expect the Senate to believe that? You gave Corellia to the Empire once. You might do it again.
Counselor Baylos risked his life to undo the Council's decision.
It's true, Chancellor. If it weren't for Counselor Baylos, we'd still be sitting in the red light sector.
You have friends in high places, Counselor. Keep your position, but don't betray their trust. Corellia is one of our founding planets. There was no warning before they turned. How many more worlds might be on the brink? You brought Corellia back to the Republic. You have the Senate's attention. How can we prevent other worlds from joining the Empire?
We've watched countless worlds fall to the Empire. Every time, the Republic has fought and won them back. The Empire might be willing to sacrifice anything to win, but Republic soldiers are better. We'll never give up. And we'll never surrender. Fight with us, not against us.
If any Republic worlds want proof, they need only look to the Major's example.
Before you go, we'd like to thank you properly. There's no medal or title that equals what you've accomplished. But this should help.
First class blood stripes, Corellia's highest honor, awarded to those who keep fighting despite the odds.
Thank you, Captain. I'd be proud to fight with Korsak again.
We'd be proud to have you, but I'm hoping our fighting days are nearly over.
You freed Corellia from the Empire and set events in motion that may end this war. You deserve more than our thanks.
Our victory today sends a message. The Republic may falter, but we will never fall, as long as we keep fighting. Senators, let your voices be heard. Stand and recognize these heroes of the Republic.
Major! Welcome back! General, the Major's here!
Not a moment too soon. Come with me, Major. We're supposed to be in the Supreme Chancellor's office 10 minutes ago.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize we'd been summoned.
No need to apologize. Just come along.
General Garza, hello. Please, come in. Make yourself comfortable. And Major, so good to see you again. It seems I can't blink without you winning yet another incredible victory for us.
It's good to see you too, Your Excellency.
I didn't become fully aware of Havoc Squad's achievements until I took office. Your service to the Republic has been truly remarkable. For your meritorious actions and unequaled valor in service of the Republic, you are hereby awarded our highest honor, the Cross of Glory. Congratulations.
Will my team be recognized for their work as well?
The other members of Havoc Squad will each receive gold crescents for their contributions to the capture of General Rakdon. It's hard to believe we actually have the Empire's greatest general in our custody. He's the best bargaining chip we've ever laid hands on.
Excuse me, Your Excellency, but what do you mean exactly?
A trade. In return for Rakdon, the Empire is willing to release thousands of Republic prisoners. It's an incredible opportunity.
With respect,
wouldn't it be extremely dangerous to release Rakdon?
I believe the risk is more than outweighed by the reward. We've beaten him once, we can beat him again. Think of the countless families reunited. Thousands of husbands and wives, parents and children, all brought home at last.
And what of the many thousands more killed by Rakdon in his campaigns, Your Excellency? Don't they deserve some kind of justice?
We can't help the dead, General. But we can help the living, and we have a duty to do so.
As Supreme Chancellor, the choice is yours.
Yes, and the correct choice seems obvious to me. Be proud. Your actions have freed thousands of soldiers from enemy custody, and proven that we can defeat the Empire's greatest general. It's been a pleasure, Major. Good luck in your future missions, and know that the Republic appreciates your many sacrifices.
Good day, Your Excellency.
General? Major? Welcome back. How did your meeting go?
The Supreme Chancellor is trading Rakdon back to the Empire, alive and well. I can't begin to imagine how difficult it will be to capture him again.
How could anyone be stupid enough to set Rakdon free?
Obviously, the lure of an easy solution was too much for her. Bureaucrats. Even without this setback, our war against the Empire is far from over. Their forces are already regrouping on Ilum and elsewhere. It won't be long before your team is called back to the front lines. You should take this time to get what rest you can.
What are your plans, Major? What will we do now?
I'd say we've all earned some away time, wouldn't you?
Just be sure to keep your holo close by, Major. When the next crisis comes, Havoc Squad will get the first call.